come down to Fisher Haven to meet with our architect Les Abbott and have a chat about a few concerns we have and questions he has, just crossing the T's and dotting the I's and going through the process. Very frustrated that we're waiting for transfer to go through and for a house to sell and all that type of thing, but at least we're starting to do trips down. We've hired a storage facility at the Buckenswerth storage place in Bokrefield, which is close to here. Well priced and nice and big, so we can start bringing our stuff. So at least every time we come through, all these trips won't be wasted. We'll be able to at least haul some of our stuff through and not have to pay for a massive truck when the time comes. Well, we'll probably need a massive truck or two anyway. We've got too much junk. And yeah, every time we come down here, we obviously look at the land and we come down to the lagoon and enjoy the views. Today it's quite noisy because there's a tractor cutting some grass on the verges. Nice to know the municipality takes care of things here. And there's also some fishing boats on the water's edge just plowing around. Some guys are chugging and catching, I think throwing a net for some mullet, which they'll use for live bait later, probably this evening, to catch some learfish, some garrick, which is a great fish. It's a good fighting fish. I look forward to catching some myself here one day. And yeah, just enjoying the nice cool day. Almost spring, but still winterish.